The 8th tip in our series about how to save iPhone battery life is keep your iPhone cool. I'm David from payitforward.com, where millions of people go to get help with their iPhones. According to Apple, the iPhone is designed to work from 32 to 95 degrees Fahrenheit, or 0 to 35 degrees Celsius if you're traveling outside the US. What most people don't realize is that exposing your iPhone to temperatures above 95 degrees Fahrenheit or 35 degrees Celsius can permanently damage your iPhone battery. If it's a hot day and you're going for a walk, don't worry about it. You'll be fine. What we're talking about here is prolonged exposure to extreme heat. Moral of the story, just like your dog, don't leave your iPhone in a hot car. But if you have to choose, save the dog. Your next question might be, can cold weather damage my iPhone battery? And the answer is no. Low temperatures won't damage your battery, but something else will happen. The colder it gets, the faster your battery level drops. If it gets cold enough, your iPhone might stop working entirely. But when it warms up again, both your iPhone and your battery level should return to normal. Next up, we'll talk about how you can save a significant amount of battery life by toning down some of the fancy visual effects on your iPhone. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe. And when you have a problem with your iPhone, payitforward.com is the best place to get help.